name is Lauren Ogburn. I'm from Lake City, Florida, and I decided to audition for American Idol this year because I've always wanted to do it, and this year it was close, so we decided to drive on up and just go for it. When I walked in, I was feeling really nervous, but I tried to incorporate that in a different way with personality and just let that come out. I sang, gave Jennifer Lopez the Gooseys. Keith said that it was very authentic, and Harry said that he really liked it. So they all said it was a good song choice for me, and I'm just happy that I got all three yeses. To get that golden ticket, it means everything, and I feel just ecstatic right now. I just can't even describe how I feel. There's just so much going on, a rush of emotions. I'm actually still nervous. I'm still scared. I don't know why. I've already gone through this part, but I feel like I'm just nervous and scared, and just to see what happens from here, you know, to go to Hollywood and to know, see what happens there. My musical influences would have to be more on an artist perspective, such as like Miranda, Lambert, Justin Moore. Those are like the current ones. And then I'm also an old country music fan, so I've got like Reba and Loretta Lynn and Merle Haggard, Waylon Jennings, George Jones. How I'll stand out as an artist, I think, is that in this competition there's a lot of different genres, and I'm not really too much worried about standing out with those because every genre is different. But whereas for my genre, the female country music artist, I'm an outlaw country girl. I'm an outlaw, you know, rough around the edges, a little bit sassy, and I put a lot of twang in my music. So I think that that'll stand out from everyone else in my genre. I am the next American Idol because I'm gonna bring something to the table that I don't think anybody's brought in a while. I feel like people are gonna fall in love with me, I hope. And I just think that I can do it. I'm a hard worker, I've got the passion, I've got the drive for it, so I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it to the best of my ability.